downtown.
Like all the poor places, you know? All the square.
That's down there.
We should get video of Blair. Nobody has video of Blair. Because nobody wants to go to Blair. It's so funny. People following us. Of course, I'm only doing 32. Have to go this way. Oh, sorry. Boy, that'd have been fun. How are we supposed to get to the reservoir?
Right here.
Where?
You see that pole?
Right
here, parking lot? At 30. Right here. It just curves right out.
Oh, there's the dog park. Okay, I see. Yeah, hey, get that. Get, like, you know, get, like, the rigs. Get some of these, businesses. Like, freaking free advertising. That's what I'm talking about. For the next 25 years.
Please do not worry.
So this is the reservoir. This is it's a two-way road, but it's only supposed to go one way. And there's some pits and stuff. People sit here and fish, play in the park. Do like we're doing, and it's a nice day. Not too bad. There's a trash can that I missed last time. Never bad. That's true. Not bad. Whoa. 15 more. There's some people walking. We're gonna go around all the reservoir. You ready? Now we're going. I wouldn't, because I'm no fool.
Gates?
Hey, look, get some gates. Look, that one's so low in the water.
Yeah, it's scary.
I mean, the water's low.
I'm gonna get sick.
There's some person out here. Can't turn there, so we'll have to go this way. This is the one-way traffic. See that? You see the brown? Water usually gets really much higher than that. It's still muddy though. That truck behind us hasn't turned anywhere, so I don't know what the problem is. The guy's running half naked. Put a shirt on, dude. How do we get out of this?
The dog park.